future, where do you see this going? Do you see that even when we do get out of this lockdown and COVID is hopefully something that we don't talk about, distant memory, do you think that this online will still play a significant role within the meeting and event space?
Look, it always has been there, but to a much lower level of take up. Our focus has really been about bringing people together face to face, and I don't think we will lose that completely. There are benefits that you get from that that you don't get from a virtual participation. The conversation you have at the coffee station as you're waiting and you're sitting in the meeting room waiting for a session to start. Those connections are part of what a meeting is about, not just the knowledge that you're there to gain.
Yeah.
So I think we will crave that face-to-face and it will be a big part of it, but we will need to embrace the virtual world. There's some great advantages to it in that it opens up new markets and new audiences who may never have attended the
conference. Agreed. And so regional people that couldn't have travelled in are probably now getting an opportunity to attend. What about all the event space out there and the meeting space? Like, how are they coping at the moment being empty and no one in them?
It's incredibly sad, I must say. And look, we are a fairly resilient group of people, but the longer it goes on, the more difficult and challenging it becomes. But they are... They're looking to see what do we need to do differently. I think the opportunity this has given for all of us in business is to look at how we reboot our businesses.
Yes.
So really lots of discussions are happening. Some of us are busier now than what we were before in terms
of
the connections.
Why is that, do you think?
Well, I think it's the connections and the conversations we're having. Because there's so much uncertainty, we're trying to consider what our future will be and how we shape that, and we have a real role to play in that. So we need to look at it with some degree of excitement and opportunity too. So we're certainly trying to do that.
Where do we